What are you doing here, stranger? You looking to start some trouble? Me? I'm Sammy, of Sammy and Pauline, the Wasteland's most dangerous and notorious criminal duo. You better not mess with us or you'll end up face down in a shallow grave. Simple. Up until now, we committed our crimes stealthily, leaving no evidence behind, so we never built a rep. But that's gonna change with our next score. You just wait and see. You'll have to ask Pauline about that. She's the brains of our operation. I'm the muscle. Later.
You best not try any funny business, stranger. One word from me, and Vance will plant you in the ground. I'm Pauline, of Sammy and Pauline, the Wasteland's most dangerous and notorious criminal couple. You'd best not mess with us, or you'll have a bullet hole where your eye used to be. We ain't never heard of you either, so the not being impressed is mutual. Come a week or so, though, and everyone will have heard of Sammy and Pauline. Just you wait. Sammy and me got our hands on a powerful weapon not too long ago. Vance's gun. You know Vance, of Vance and Vikki? That gun's our shot at the big time. We're gonna sneak it in on the strip and rob one of the casinos. Maybe all of them. We'll be known as the greatest gunslingers to ever terrorize the Wastelands. Really? You think so? We've only got the one gun and there's two of us. And we've never done anything like this before. We've never been on the strip either, so we don't know how many guards the casinos have. And I kept having these nightmares. What are we thinking? We're gonna get ourselves killed. Look, tell Sammy to give you the gun, all right? Just take it. I don't want it around tempting us to do something stupid. Why would I deny it? I was the one that hacked that cowboy robot while Vance kept him busy. Ain't the first thing we stole, won't be the last. Later.
This better be good, stranger. Really? Oh, thank God. I love that woman, but I swear this time she was gonna get us killed. The gun's in the safe. The combination's 5, 23, 34. Take it far away from here before she changes her mind. Later.